Hey there.
But I feel sick to my stomach.
Praise the Lord.
It was emotional because it was hard. It was a really hard time in our life and in Griffin's life. We recently had a friend suggest that we take pictures from our son's cancer journey and document them into a photo book. Revisiting the pictures reminded me of what we had gone through. I think that it's going to give Griffin an opportunity to own his experience and tell his story.